Position and the DNA.
Registered inside.
What it is. But they use this to sniff. And so it's possession of narcotics. The DNA, the traces will sit in the inside of the straw. So it can be one charge, depends on the course, or four charges. Narcotics, Captain, sir.
Oh. What is that? Drugs?
Drugs. I know what it is, but laptops will confirm. Then the labs are sealed in this bag, and then we'll seal it to the laboratories. So I'm going to seal it in front of him. See, it goes on a reference number, so his name won't figure on this. The lab will send it back on that serial number. Then we connect it to the docket.
Thank you.
Kijk wat ik doe nu.
Die rubber vandaan gekom, daar is die fabriek wat hy gemaakt is, hy is in 25ste week van 2020 gemaakt. So nou kan jy sien of jy al tyre al 5 jaar of dit is dan. Wat baie duurder is, ja hier sê, hier wees, dan het hy so wit lappiekie by hier so.
Ja.
Daar sê die date hy is gemaakt 2015, daar so. Baie keer wat hulle dan doen is hulle sê die kar is 'n 2020 model, maar gaan kyk hier, sê 2015 model, 2010 model, wat ook al, dan sien jy daar is fout met die voertuig. So daar is baie dingetjies wat jou uitwys.
So alles moet mooi oplyn en dan
alles lyn, ja.
Wat
hulle vertoon?
Ek is van Ireland.